Okay, today we'll play the Battle of Jena. Alright, first threat is general. Whenever it's an enemy general, check if they have any particular skills and most importantly, any ambulance. So the guy is 200 left. So we can kill him big time. Heavy artillery. Start always check what your city got. Cannot upgrade it. And blast and a force march. Alright, general is gone. Need to go after this city. It's a good idea to make room between these guys. The cavalry to the attacks. Not enough industry. Industry better to go with lancers. It's a little before hitting with your pieces, think where you would like to move them. There's still time. Fortress. There's 35 units left. But still, I'm blocked. What do you think about the situation? Inside the city, what's good in the city? I would like a military academy and I would like to upgrade it. Okay, mistake, I should have to give Ney a second shot. Field sometimes you have units which appear at the very last moment. So I got the blast. Force march. defense first in this game. Don't rush it. Okay, I have good money, that's good. Okay, I have only one city left. My allies are dominating. There is really nothing the enemy can do. The playing field is. Last turn, or we probably won.